defending hand grabs. Now it's one against the one hand. High. Sit it in and move. Sit it in and move. Other hand. We're going towards the opening, towards the tomb. Full circuit and move out. Full circuit and move out. If he grab cross, the same principle. I want to go to opening, not against the hand. Full circuit. Other hand is still open. How I said, these escapes are the soft solutions. It's not for a violent situation when somebody tries to drag you in the bushes or into the van, then you fight straight away.